Good morning, Hoover Elementary. Dr. G here on Hawk TV, wishing you all a very happy Friday. Woo! We're still standing. We made it through the whole week. Woo! At this time, please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty and justice for all. At this time, please remain standing for a brief moment of silence. Thank you. You may be seated. All right, everybody. Hope you had fun yesterday. Helping a friend on Canvas Day. I hope you were able to reach out and help somebody who maybe was struggling or had a question. And today, of course, is School Spirit Wear Day. And it's Friday, Fun Friday. Woo! All right. Dun, dun, dun. So it's May 15th, 2020, School Spirit Day. Let's see lots of pictures on the PTO Facebook page. Let's see lots of pictures on Twitter. We want to see students and families showing all their Hoover Hawk and the Chamonix gear, all right? Today's also a birthday, Sinai's F's birthday in Ms. Barber's class. Happy birthday to you. Congratulations. I think it's possible that it's also Ms. Ballard's birthday. And I think she might be turning 5 today, but maybe not for the first time. Maybe not for the second time. Maybe she's turning 5 for like the 5th time. Something like that. But happy birthday, Ms. Ballard. I saw that many of your students were having birthday parties with your Flat Stanley version of yourself. Very cool. I love that. All right. So today is Fun Friday. Now, some of you are still asking, what does that mean? Well, if you were to do your work in Canvas on Monday and on Tuesday and on Wednesday and Thursday, now before you panic, breathe. You don't have to do it that way. That's just the way we designed it. But if you did your work Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday usually is a little lighter, a little less work, and some optional things, okay? Like I know in every science lesson, usually Friday is Fun Friday optional, some sort of cool science experiment. I would do it. But what's nice is, let's say you got behind a little bit. If you were behind a little bit, boy, is today a good day to catch up in Canvas. And probably, maybe yesterday, a friend reached out to you and said, hey, look, I'm doing okay in Canvas. Do you need any help? You could say, hey, listen, can you help me today with catching up in Canvas a little bit? So that's something you could do. You can either catch up in Canvas, do some of the Fun Friday optional activities, especially some of the science experiments. You could be that person who's going to help someone else. Maybe you know someone in your class, or maybe you have a brother or sister who you know needs a little extra help, who needs to catch up. You could be the person helping them catch up today. That'd be a good thing to do. That's what a leader would do. And speaking of leadership, we got the Leadership Club Hawk Project, Chalk Hawk Project. They're going around outside their own homes. We're maintaining social distancing. And outside your own home on the sidewalk, you can draw a picture of a hawk. You can take a picture of it, put it on the PTO Facebook page or on Twitter. You could draw a picture on paper and put it in your window. That way, if someone were to walk by while they're out exercising, they'd say, wow, that's a house where somebody's a Hoover Hawk. I'm jealous. Hoover Hawks are awesome. And then there's still the David Jeanette Suspension Bridge Project. So if you're done all your work, you've already helped other people on Canvas, you've done all the optional activities, hey, see if you can build that suspension bridge. Make a video of it or take a picture. We'd love to see that. We also, like I said, help someone else on Canvas. You could help your teachers on Canvas. I am going to give you a little sneak peek, but I think next week we have many first graders from across the district that are actually in the Canvas videos. So those first graders are going to help us understand how to be a meteorologist next week, I think. So if you're a kindergarten through fourth grader, you might reach out to your teacher and say, hey, listen, do you ever need help? Do you need somebody to read a story in Canvas? I could volunteer. Do you need somebody to read the directions in Canvas? I could volunteer. And maybe your teacher would say, oh, you know what? I already did all of mine. I'm sorry. But maybe you have a teacher who you used to work with. So maybe you're a fourth grader and maybe there's a kindergarten teacher who would say, oh, my goodness, we'd love to have a fourth grader do something to show math lessons or to show science or social studies or something like that. So if your goal one day is to be a teacher or a YouTube star, you might want to do that. All right. And don't forget, we got this. We've been doing this for weeks now. We know how to log into Clever. We know our usernames and passwords. We know to use the Chrome browser. We know how to get on iReady. We know what to do if our computer slows down a little bit. We know how to sign out completely from our Chromebook so that we can get rid of all those cookies and all those browser things that have slowed things down, right? We only got a couple more weeks, but we want to finish strong, right? We want to imagine we're the Philadelphia Eagles, you know? And let's say it's October, and some of us are thinking like, oh, we got the playoffs coming up. We got games in November. We got games in December. But what does the coach always say? The coach always says, you play one game at a time. And the game we're playing right now is the 2019-2020 school year. Canvas. We only got a couple more weeks. Let's just focus on finishing this game. All right. Once we finish this game, we can think about the summer and then we can think about the fall. But there's no need to worry about the games down the road. Let's finish strong with the game we're playing right now. All right. And I know you guys have overcome so much. I mean, there's been so much craziness in the world, so much craziness with Canvas and everything. But you know what? You're all tough. You're Hoover Hawks. And you're still standing. We should celebrate that, you know? We should maybe all get on our feet and have a little dance party. That might be fun. It's a Friday. Have fun in Canvas today. Have a great weekend, everybody.